almost forgot to tell you one last thing. Now that you have my fort, it will eventually come under attack, which you already know since you attacked it once yourself. Nicely done, by the way. The thing is, you don't always need to be on the defense. You have scouts who can sniff out enemy forts, so you can go on the attack yourself. You know what they say, the best offense is a good offense. And don't worry about running low on orcs. If you ever need new recruits, you go talk to a glob they call the Headhunter. He'll sort you out. Oh, Shrock! I forgot to fill Ranger's feeding bowl before I left. He's gonna be cranky if I don't get back. I'm coming, Ranger!
My first drill instructor told me, trust in your training, not your armor. Even a finely wrought plate can buckle under a hard enough blow, but a skilled warrior can evade that blow so it never lands in the first place.
This armor is intended to be ceremonial, yet it seems sturdy enough.
As it should be. Gondor has little need for ceremony of late.
Not every author seeks to inspire. Some seek to instruct. So it is with Contrivances of Carpentry by Pelwyn of Lossenach. I spent many an hour tracing the wondrous diagrams within this tome, instructions for building everything from hobby horses to windmills to catapults.
As a lad, I was always fascinated by woodwork, turning boards into furniture, a home.
Talion the Craftsman. That I'd have liked to see.
The fight pit! You know, this is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off, although that is something I cannot recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers, see what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight, and if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done him in has what it takes, so there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
Get the baton over there!
Split.
See? Wasn't that a good time? Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, there's no fight like a pit fight.
Lean a monion.
Right.
You will kneel!
Survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
Benedrol, did she escape Minasithul?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Benedrol is resourceful, but no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Stop searching.
Cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. have a second chance at life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umbra. Herodrine.
That is a long way from Inisithul.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrine had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
Those pink skins around just makes me hungry.
Kill me.
Wait. How did you even want to draw us?
Time to spill some more blood.
You say the truth.
Your brothers here hope, and now I get to watch it drain from their eyes as I kill you. Your meat. I'm too fast for you!
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karras. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pit, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
Misery.
And we will make misery of their sport.
Fuck!
stink in here. Smells like half these poor bastards just shrocked themselves. Which makes sense, because you're deep in it now.
Gund.
It. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Haneth Anu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We'll speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Munis Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
You're a glob.
You're an idiot.
Smart enough to know you're a glob.
After we took Venus in, I thought the Lord of them would have left.
Tremble before me!
Take
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
In situations like these, poisoning makes our job far easier. You've enslaved him!
Now you die!
From the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory.
What was that noise?
You understand that Beranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
Said straight from Lugbot. All captured gold must be delivered to the forgers of Gorgoroth.
They're free, taking on giving up my spoils. Someone will pay for this. What a world to die so easily. I see the ranger! He's dead! Nothing. Come back, man filth!
Full of grog, and this piece of pretty in my hand. I'm proud to call you brothers. Proud of oh, Shrock.
Bulbar.
There he is.
And there's our treasure.
I don't care what's out there.
Whatever's out there, we'll taste it.
I've spotted it. It's poison, you idiots. We're poisoned.
I heard something around here.
Bulbar.
He's returned! Wretched
man filth! So you're the one I have to thank for this, are you? You and that runt soldier! I'll make sure you get to watch her die!
Bulbar.
You drink that poison!
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.
We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
To humiliate me. You left your mark on me, but it didn't work. Instead of shame, I felt pride. I embraced the mark and was reborn. Now I return to finish you.
Light the beacon!